Do you need a new way to use your 3D embossing folders? Today I'm going to do some paper piecing with my embossing folders for a little bit of a different look.